that's exactly right. You know, we go back to what I'm supposed to be talking about. That brings me back to it, which is my customers, those sophisticated consumers that have expectations. I go to a lot of trouble to find out what those expectations are and meeting them. And when I do that, what happens is those customers are asking me to give up the tools that science has developed over the last 60 years to take costs out of production. Well, I got a big tip for you. When you give up the tools that take costs out of production, you add costs back to production. And at that point, you either sell yours for more or you go out of business. And we opt to sell for more.